Hello everyone, so in this video again we have a very interesting question for you pertaining to number system. So let's take a look. For a positive integer n, let d of n be unit digit of 1 plus 2 plus dot 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 till n. Find the remainder when summation n equal to 1 to 2017 dn. So basically we need to find the summation of the same. So with that said, let's take a look at the different values of dn so that we can get a clear understanding of the same as well. Okay, so for let's say d of n equal to 1, we have 1, the sum being 1. So how we have 1, let me just show you. Okay, let me just write a few more cases. Then we'll go d of n equal to 2, we have 3, d of n equal to 3, we have 6, d of n equal to 4, we have the unit digit 0, d of n equal to 5, we have unit digit 5, d of n equal to 6, we have 1, n equal to 7, we have 3, no, 1 plus 7, plus 7, 8, yeah, 8. So let me tell you how we are arriving at this particular conclusion. So d of 1 equal to 1, d of 2 equal to 1 plus 2, that is 3, d of 3 equal to 1 plus 2 plus 3 equal to 6, d of 4 equal to 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4, that is 10. So we need to call on the unit digit equal to 0. D of 5, since it's 0, 10, we already know, plus 6 is 16, only the unit digit. So, 15, D of 5 plus 5, so unit digit, it comes out to be 5. D of 6, we already know, it's 15 plus 1, 21, so from 21, only the unit digit, we have 1. D of 7, we have 21 plus 7, 28, only the unit digit, equal to 8. So, this is the approach we are taking towards figuring out all the d of n. Again, d of n equal to 8. For d of n equal to 8, we have 28 plus 6, it's 28 plus 8 is 36, so 6. D of n equal to 9, being 36 plus 9 is 45, so we have 5. D of n equal to 10, 45 plus 5, 55, so 5. D of n equal to 11, again 6, 66. Okay, D of n equal to 12, 78, so we have 8. D of n equal to 13. So far we haven't seen any kind of pattern, I suppose, right? So okay, we'll continue our discussion further. D of n equal to 13. So 13, we have 78 plus 13, 81, 91, 1. D of n equal to 14, 5 again, okay. So D of n equal to 15. Has to be 0. D of n equal to 16, 6, n equal to 17, we have 7, 3, n equal to 18, we have 3 plus 7, 8, 3 plus 8, 1, D of n equal to 19, 0, D of n equal to 20, 20 again being 0, d of n equal to 21, 1 plus, okay, equal to 2, 22, being 3. Okay, so here we can see the cycle starts repeating. Let me check it for one more value, d of n equal to 23, 6, okay. The cycle starts repeating from dn equal to 20. Okay, so d21 is again equal to n equal to 1. So the cycle starts repeating from this point. So this is our cycle from 1 to 20. Okay, so what we can actually safely say is that dn appears in a cycle of 20. Okay, so I hope this much is clear. So 20 and the total cases here we have is 2017 cases. Okay, so if we talk about 2017 cases, let me do one thing. What is the total? I think each cycle 1 plus 3, 6 plus 4, 10, 10 plus 5, 15, 16, 16 plus 8, 26, 32, 37, 37 plus 5, 42, 48, 54, 55, 60, 66, 69, 70. Okay, so in the sum of each cycle is equal to 70. So let me just give you an idea. All we did was we simply added these terms. Okay, we added these terms. We added all this 20 terms, so we get a sum of 70. So now what we have is we have 2017. So how many cycles will we have? We will actually have 100 cycles. Okay, so 100 cycles, if we take the sum of each one of them, the sum would simply be 7000. I hope this much clear. So okay guys, I made a small mistake while writing the question itself. So the question, we need to find the remainder when this particular term is divided by 1000. Okay, so this is the other part of the question which by mistake we have forgotten to include. So this is our question. So basically we need to find summation 2017 n equal to 1 dn mod 1000. Okay, so this is what we need to find. So let's work towards that only. So okay, so till 2000 term we have what we say as 7000 as the sum. Okay, so now if we consider again for the remaining 17 parts, 17 numbers in fact, we have sum 17 would be, so this was 20, so total we have 70. 70 minus 0, 70. We'll subtract from here onwards. We know the sum of the 20 cycle is 70. So 70 minus 0 again 70. 70 minus 0 once again it's 70. And 70 minus 1 it gives us 69. Rest all the 70 terms will be included. So 69. So therefore our total sum, the summation 2017 n equal to 1 d of n will be 7069. So when we divide this particular term 7069 by 1000, we have remainder as 69, which is the final answer. So I hope this particular sum is clear, that which we have adopted towards solving the same. So this was simply a matter of observation. So we get the only lengthy part of the question or the particular problem was determining the cyclicity of the same. So where the values began to repeat itself. So once we are able to figure that out, the problem more or less becomes very easy. So kindly go through the video multiple times in case you feel the need to go for the same. So in case you have any difficulty, try to solve this on your own with the video as a reference. So with that said, we've come to the end of the video. Hopefully all the things are clear to you as far as solving this particular question in general. So with that said, I'm signing off. Thank you so much.